That's cool stuff. That's cool stuff. Surprisingly linear. Oh, of course. Not linear anymore, that's for sure. Okay, I will need my another element for that. Because of course I win. This is Dying Greens. And of course there's already a collectible inside. Probably just make sure to come back here and after doing the dungeon, since it so much seems to require another element. Gran Criscayo, Robin's Tube is in key, close to the Okay. Oh hey, one of you guys. Lasers! This reminds me, we still have to take the Gatsley. Yeah, okay, they already said that. I probably died after he said it or something. Right, what's this way? All timber! Right. Probably this. Cats. Ow, ow, ow. Wait, am I done here? That's not good. Oh, I can just stop that. Okay, that's better, sort of. Yep, I don't need to use that for jumping. And I'm forgetting that chest. There we go. Perforated top hat, huh? What is that? Ow! Ah, that hurt. Okay, so... maybe I can just try to attack it. Even deal with that. Keep it cold. That's one of them. Making each other. Got it. Yeah, that works. A lot better than I expected. So that thing is leaving. gonna let them hit each other. Yep, that does seem to be the best solution for this. Back out of here now. This is the... yeah, that's the way back. Actually, it could have just gone around there. Eh, whatever. I'm gonna have to say assignment. And now we can not touch those things, and this is the corrupted forest, isn't it? Seared Lake. Mighty beast that approaches us! Slow, please, but dead. So there's an item like. Ow. I see you're up for a challenge today. No, oh, those are the other things I need. Good. So I just need to collect a few more of those. Get one more of that slot thing. Well, I got the axe flame. I'm alive. Let's just. Yeah, we totally handled things just fine. What an admirable and perfectly average mushroom. But they really just want colors. And they might. It's not their fault that that you swing close enough damages us. Oh wait, that's the wrong place for that. This is more like a here. So where are we now? Infected marshes now. Well, I finished that. Okay, so This leads somewhere, maybe. Yeah, that's another shade mushroom, right? Of course. And I totally missed it. My idea was down there, but it's trolley. Yeah, that's connected that way. This place is kind of huge, isn't it? See why they can just relax for some time. And now we up. And an item. And a shortcut to somewhere. That's closed for now. However, jump here? Yes, there's also a stairs there, apparently. Hard to see sometimes. Yep, this is lost. For some reason. To this item. I'm glad for that because I had completely forgot to mark the marking. Yeah, it's probably safer to go somewhere. Oh hey! There's much else I can do so far, but hey, at least we found the landmark. That's gonna be convenient later when we actually try to go for some of those things. Lost lookout. I should probably start heading back here and maybe down. This place looks different.
That's right, we're within the infested jungle. A mysterious disease has befallen this part of the forest.
Sorry for interrupting you.
Just hit the 50% mark, nice work! I got a little something prepped for you. You can find me at the Vakikun Quest.
Vakikun, huh? That leads over to Ringing River. So much to explore. Not that I mind, I love exploration. Yeah, there's more down there. And that probably connects over to... the clinging ring, which apparently has a way over to... Oh no, it's raining again. Yes, rain is all too common for this game. Too bad I'm losing a friend.
What?
Never mind. That was a bit of a... Oh, there's still that. I guess. Not much else left to explore. What we're looking for. Very good approach. Rite of passage. So that's probably what we're looking for. And hello, another chest! Also, let's do that. I literally just noticed it was actually open. Oh, a good approach. Cool. We've been walking around for some time now. Where is the temple?
We should be very close.
Indeed. Okay. So that leads to that and to that. So many things to learn. Oh, that's the place with it. What was it? Do we just need to find the entrance to the cave? That shouldn't be too bad. Maybe? See, it's supposed to be around in the floor. Exactly what I was trying to do. Supposed to go at the same time. Oh, wait. There. There we go. Item. I have not marked. Okay, with that shortcut, we can. Explore quite a bit more, apparently. Not that way. But probably. And probably all places or something. Or maybe that's just a shortcut for when we go around this way. That's a way up from there, so that's good to keep in mind. But I have to keep it in mind, right? No. Okay. So this way, this way. So dares to enter this cave.
Hi, dear.
Aha!
At last, you might seek it, we requested.